More than 6 months since the murders of Abby Williams and Libby German in Delphi, found dead on a trail. Investigators are searching for the man depicted in this sketch, called the prime suspect in the murders back in February, but he's yet to be identified. Tomorrow we are getting new information about efforts to raise money for trail improvements in Delphi to make them safer. This all in light of the February murders of those teens. The Trail Safety Task Force says they will receive a $50,000 grant from the Indiana Housing and Community Development Agency. The Trail Safety Task Force also says they will update people on what the total amount of money raised for the trail improvements have been thus far. The money will be used to add new lighting, cameras, and public Wi-Fi to the trails there in Delphi. If you have any information about who might have killed Abby and Libby, call the hotline you see on your screen, that number 844-459-5786. The number is also available on our website, theindychannel.com, and in the RTV6 app.